The biggest question you're asking is 12 inches enough? Well, in this video, we test these three chainsaws to find out. We're Machinery Nation, please subscribe and follow, and we'll see you very soon.